Not even a cold war. Don't say it.